Good morning, class. Let's get ready for today's lesson.
Let's look at the function of the shorthand, which is the hour time. The shorthand shows 1, it means 1 o'clock. At number 10, it shows 10 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and so on. Now, let's see the longhand, which is the minutes. So there are 4 dots in between. Each dot means 1 minute. At number 1, it shows 5 minutes. Number 2, it shows 10 minutes. 3, 15 minutes. 4, 20 minutes. 5, 20 minutes. Number 6, 30 minutes. Number 7, 35 minutes. Number 8, 40 minutes. Number 9, 45 minutes. Number 10, 50 minutes. And number 11, 11 minutes. 55 minutes. So you have learned about this. So when the long hand it shows, all the long hand, it will be pointed at the numbers. So long hand 50 and short hand near to 11. So it's 11:50. This one is 3:50 and 3:30. Now we look at the bigger picture. Okay, firstly, you label all of them. You try to imagine they are all these numbers you already learned. Shorthand. So this one, shorthand shows 12. Longhand shows 15. So this is 12:15. Shorthand shows 9. Longhand shows 3. So this is 9:15. And longhand at 2, 9:10. Shorthand is at 6. Longhand is at 2. So it is 6:10. Okay, this is 6:35. Now let's look at some exercises. For this exercise, you will need to write the longhand and the shorthand. Now for this exercise, you need to write the time, which is, for example, 1:05. I hope you understand today's lesson. That's all for today's class. Thank you and bye.